This is the day, really, for the Irish football fans. The Irish Domestic Cup, the EA Sports Cup, we must refer to it as, and rightly so. And two teams here be fighting tooth and nail for the right to lift it at the end of the game.
Well, they will. And you look at the form of the two teams, Martin, coming into it. They're both really on top form. So if that transmits into today, it's going to be a fantastic occasion.
The match here for you, Cork City against Derry City. This is the lineup. I think that back four is really important for them. They've got to be strong and solid, but they've got a bit of protection, haven't they?
They have. They should have more than enough. I mean, they're all good defenders in their own rights, but in front of them, they've got players who are going to be working really hard. Whether they could be a threat on the front foot, we'll wait and see.
We can check on the starting lineup. Well, we think, Alan, it'll be a 4-5-1 formation, which can look a bit negative.
Yeah, but you look at the players in that five, that midfield five, and I think a couple at least will be trying to support the lone frontman.
Thank you. Enjoy the game.
One to say, but I do believe that the final of the EA Sports Cup.
Oh, the fans have certainly risen to the occasion. I wonder if those players can.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind. It's a good cross, and that's into the gloves of the goalkeeper. Not the hardest thing he'll have to do today by any means. The pass threaded through. Needs to stay cool now. In with the chance. Real miscue here. And it's Cole. Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football. He's got his tackle in, and the ball's gone out now. Geroid Morrissey. It's good vision to be able to switch the play there. Now O'Connor, McCormack. It's a very good interception. Delivered into the box. Trying to cross it, and in the end, a bit of a waste, I think. Couldn't keep it in play, it's gone out for a throw. Here's McCarthy. And here's Buckley. Now O'Connor. Lost his man, and the cross goes towards the far post. Good defensive clearance there. Excellent challenge. And he's given the free kick. No card, Alan. Maybe sensible from the referee this early.
Yeah, they don't tend to like to flash the yellow card early on, but you could argue 15 minutes down the line, he would have been booked for that.
Delivered into the box. He has cleared it well. Stokes got the ball, and they're going at the opposition with speed. It's O'Connor. Poor on the ball. McNamee. They've got a man out wide. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Can put them in front here. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Corner played into the middle. Well, they're good at corners. Let's see what this one brings. Swung in from the corner. Off the crossbar. And back into the penalty area. Cleared the ball. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Fine margins down there. Woodwork playing its part. But if they keep on playing like this, I think the goal will soon come.
Looking for teammates in the middle. And they get it away. And it's Cole. McNamee. McCarthy. McCormack. Here's McCarthy. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. And here's Buckley. Can really get at the opposition here. Coming up now, a corner. The ball's just deflected behind for that. Well, here comes the corner. And it's gone for a corner. Corner swung in. Defender did. Saw the goal and went for it. Real miscue here. Now, Cole. Shepherd giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
On to Buckley.
Shepherd. Referee's given a corner. Put in the corner. What a save!
Goalkeeper able to make a save here.
McCarthy. Now O'Connor. Here's McCarthy. Can find some space here on the flanks. with Morrissey. Shepherd. Shots on here. That's quite a comfortable save, really. Geroid Morrissey. McNamee. Got the tackle in. Excellent vision. Put into the middle. The chance to put in a decent cross, but he's actually put in a wasteful one. Geroid Morrissey. Shepherd. Saw that coming and intercepted. Patience is the name of the game at the moment. Taking on the defenders. It's rather skewed off his head in the end.
Yeah, he didn't catch it properly. I think he probably closed his eyes there.
Griffin. Geroid Morrissey. Here's Casey. McCormack. It's O'Connor. Now, Cole. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. Throw-in coming up. And it's Cole. Opportunity to cross it now. McCarthy. It's O'Connor. Intercepted well. McNamee. Now, can he take them on? And McNamee. The chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
It's a good way to nick the ball back. Quick thinking. Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it. Decent cross, but no one to benefit from it. And it is a goal kick. It was a very good effort earlier, wasn't that, Alan? Here it is.
Well, it's a chance burn, that. Maybe not the best decision he's ever taken.
Stokes. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress. Giving it straight away. Now, Cole. Well, now they've won the ball back in the middle of the park by intercepting that pass. McCormack. Stokes. It's O'Connor. change of possession here. He's got some room out here in the wide position. There's going to be a throw in after that tackle.
Can the owner of the red hatchback blocking the emergency exit please return to your vehicle immediately? Thank you.
McNamee. McCormack.
Here's Buckley.
Heroyd Morrissey. Shepherd. Throw in to come. McCormack. Now O'Connor. Deflected out for a throw. McCormack. And Griffith. Stokes. Griffith. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. And they get it away. Did well, stuck out a foot, cut off the pass. Heroyd Morrissey. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Intercepted. McCormack. Here's McCarthy. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here.
On to Buckley.
Good defensive clearance there. Now O'Connor. Trying to pick out some tremendous moments in the cup final to go in front.
Well, that's just tipped the balance, and it's going to take a huge effort, I think, to get back into this.
Marvellous goal here.
Well, coming in from the right, that was so inviting. Wonderful delivery.
Great ball, great goal. Another angle on it here. That has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. McNamee. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. Heroyd Morrissey. And Griffith. It's an excellent cross. Good block, but a poor cross. And that's really the way to get the ball out of the danger zone. That's a good spot by the defender. In quickly. Cleared away, well away from goal. Yeah, it's gone out of play, and it will be a throw from that headed clearance. Morrissey. Stokes. That's good support play from his teammates. Got the ball away from the opposition, got to keep it now. Out of harm's way, out for a throw.
Well, not surprisingly, those fans convinced it was a penalty. I'm not sure it was, though.
Griffin looking for teammates in the middle. Cleared away by the defender. McNamee, break quickly when they get possession. McNamee. And it's Cole. You can see the deflection there, corner.
Oh, listen to the noise here. urging their side on to try and find the equaliser.
Here comes the corner. Defended well. Space to cross the ball now. Buckley. Shepherd. McCormack. And here's Buckley. Got the opposition backpedalling a little bit. Not rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Put into the middle. Well, they got it wide very well. The chance to get the cross in, but it's not turned out to be a very good delivery. Corner played into the middle. Shepherd. Oh, that's good defending. He's got a chance to cross. It's a good cross, and they get it away. Well, they're in there challenging each other. Really get at the opposition here. Makes a challenge here. Oh, they're pressing in at him. Here's Casey. Loses possession. McNamee. On here, hit it hard, but not very true. Griffin, they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. McCormack. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. McNamee. Giving the opposition a problem with their interpassing.
On to Buckley.
Chance to go at the opposition with pace. And he's got to get it away now. And that will end the threat, at least for the moment. Geroid Morrissey. Bit of space for him. Now out on the wing. Found the force in that last attack. Somewhat a surprise to us all, really, that nothing happened at the end of it. You can see what he was trying to do, just stretch the opposition by getting the ball out wide, but it's gone out for a throw. Geroid Morrissey. Griffin.
On to Buckley.
Shepherd. Griffin, Geroid Morrissey, and they're keeping the ball, that's the important thing. And now he's looking for some support. Delivered into the box. Cleared away, well away from goal. McCormack. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. McCormack. Geroid Morrissey.
Pleasing on the eye, and no great risk at the moment in their own half. And they are winning the match, of course.
McNamee. Trying to find an opening, not panicking. Here's McCarthy. Geroid Morrissey. Excellent interception. The referee has communicated to the fourth official there'll be 5 added minutes.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
Sliding in and taking his part in the game into a dangerous territory, really.
When you attempt a slide tackle like that, you've got to time it perfectly, and he didn't. Is he going to be an in-swinger or an out-swinger? He can deliver these with both feet.
Delivered quickly. It's not really away, poor clearance. McCormack. He could cross it from here. Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. Well, here's an opportunity with the ball over the top. Calm piece of defending, no real pressure on him. It wasn't the best cross. Here's McCarthy. In midfield, they've got it back via an interception. McNamee. Now Cole. Here's Casey. And Griffith. Geroid Morrissey. McCormack. Stokes. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Too much time for extra touches here. McCarthy. McCormack. That's very good shielding of the ball. McNamee. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Well, he clears the danger. So it's 1-0 here as the half-time whistle goes. It's been a great run for them in this competition. They've come a long way, they've thrilled themselves, as well as us, with the quality of their football, but they have to improve now. They want to go home with a winner's medal. They've got to get 45 strong minutes, and they've got to find some goals. Well, this is going to be one to savour, I do believe that. The final of the EA Sports Cup.
Well, the fans have...
Pass threaded through. Needs to stay cool now. In with a chance. A real miscue here. Trying to find an opening. Not panicking. Can put them in front here. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Corner swung in. Defender did well, saw the goal and went for it. A real miscue here.
chance did open up for that kind of shot.
Well, if you don't have a go.
Well, the Irish fans have really enjoyed the first half. Here comes the second half. More of the same we hope for and they hope for in the final of the EA Sports Cup.
Yeah, enjoying this occasion immensely, and this 45 minutes will go quickly, I think.
Chance to cross. He has to clear it. He's got it away. Well, maybe the counter-attack is on here. The pass not completed, really. Here's Buckley. He's got some strength, hasn't he, to shield the ball like that. Now, can he take them on? And it's going to be a goal kick. I think that's a good performance, isn't it, Alan, from him in the first half?
Yeah, I thought he looked lively in that first half. Really sharp and obviously got the goal. Another 45 of that and he'll be well pleased.
McNamee. Lost the ball. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. It's O'Connor. McCormack rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. Can really get at the opposition here. Good block, but a poor cross. Well, he's cleared the danger. He's cut it out. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack. Here's Casey.
And here's Buckley.
McCarthy. Now O'Connor. Griffin. Quick interception. Geroid Morrissey. Griffin. Not a turnover in play here with that interception. Into the attacking third. Here's Casey. Here's McCarthy. McCormack. Under some pressure, he shielded it well. He can cross it now. He's got that well out of harm's way. McNamee. Well, that's good support as they build this attack. Safety first there. That's a corner. In goes the corner. There's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? Looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
That is a wonderful goal, Alan.
Well, if you put it on the spot like they did, you it's going to end up in something like that. It's going to end up in a goal.
Different angle on it here. So away we go at 1-1. McCormack. Geroid Morrissey. Griffith, Shepherd, Aaron Morrison, McCormack, Shepherd, put into the middle. Very straightforward piece of goalkeeping as he catches the cross. O'Connor came in with the challenge and the ball broke free. Two tough guys going for it. Now O'Connor. McCarthy doing well to keep the ball. Striding forward purposefully. Looking for teammates in the middle. That's a very weak cross from a very good position. And Griffith. Here's a chance to attack. Working the ball around, working the opposition around. It's O'Connor. Chance for the cross. And here's the shot. Could have been his second. But the goalkeeper has at least nullified this particular attempt.
Oh, you fancied the striker there, didn't you? Having already scored, he's been playing well. He's confident in front of goal.
It's a very good interception. Maybe the cross. Griffith, it'll be a throw. And the manager, Alan, is making this change here. Substitution will take place.
Well, he took that chance away, really clinically, to put his team on level terms. So we'll see if they can move on now and get the win.
And in it goes towards the far post. Oh, that's good defending. Shepherd. Griffith. Griffith, Geroid Morrissey, Shepherd, cleared away by the defender.
It's going to be a throw here.
McNamee. It's a good ball, and it's a shot now! Real miscue here. Could have got through there, but the defender was absolutely on top of his game. They can spread the play now. He spotted a teammate and he's got the technique as well as the vision to switch the play.
He's
Screened the ball well there. McCormack.
Here's Casey.
Geroid Morrissey.
Shepherd.
Opening them up with a through pass. Teammates arriving for the cutback here.
And it will be their throw. Griffin. Shepherd. Now Cole. McNamee.
Poor attempt at a pass, really. Into the attacking third. Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other.
That would be a throw. I think the manager's decided he wants to let the player have a great individual reception, which he wouldn't get at the final whistle. He's getting an ovation now as the substitution is made.
Yeah, and well-deserved too. A strong contender for man of the match.
Griffin looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. McNamee.
Training every day for that kind of situation from close range. Well, here comes the corner. Not really away from the threat here. And shoots! Cleared the ball.
Cole.
That is quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
Getting forward well as a team now. Buckley. Shepherd. On to Buckley.
Geroid Morrissey.
And here's Buckley.
There's an opportunity to really put some pressure on the defenders, but the ball was a woeful one, too high.
Now, Cole. And 20 minutes to go. Here's Casey.
Now, this is an interesting attack. Roy Morrissey. Got to pass the ball a bit better than this if they're going to make progress, giving it straight away. The space to go forward into with the ball. What an opportunity if he picks out the right man.
Well, that is another corner.
Corner swung in.
Now Delac.
That's very good shielding of the ball. Good distance to the clearance then. Cole. Working hard just to see maybe a sight of goal. Certainly wanting to find a teammate, but he's just found an opponent. McCormack. It's O'Sullivan.
On to Buckley.
This could be it. Saw the goal and went for it. And they've gone in front.
Well, that's put a marker down. And a marker down with a fantastic goal.
Replay confirming for us here that the goalkeeper did get a touch, but not strong enough to keep the ball out of his net.
Well, he is his own harshest critic, this lad, and he'll blame himself for that, I think, having got a touch.
Off we go again, 2-1.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
McNamee. Now Delap. They've got numbers in this attack, and it looks dangerous. Using his physical power to protect the ball.
It's O'Sullivan.
Out into the wide areas now.
To O'Sullivan.
It looked on to really go at the opposition then. They wasted the opportunity.
McNamee. Crisp defending there.
McCormack.
To O'Sullivan. Here's McCarthy.
Well, they talk about football being a passing game, and you can keep it short, you can go long, you can be direct, you can keep possession, but they seem to have got all the passing arts here.
And they've really forced the opposition to chase the ball, and they'll be hoping that that means they tire out towards the end of this game.
You can see the deflection there, corner.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute.
Corner played in.
And it's gone out for a throw. And it's Cole.
To Davis.
Here's Casey.
Shepherd.
McCormack.
Geroid Morrissey.
McCormack.
It's O'Sullivan. Looking for teammates in the middle. To the rescue again.
McNamee.
Griffin.
Here's Casey.
They can spread the play now.
Here's Davis. It's O'Sullivan.
He screened the ball well there.
Well read by the defender.
To Davis.
Now Delap.
Now this looks promising.
Rushing it here. Moving from one side to the other. And it's Cole.
to Davis.
Now the shot!
He blocked it then.
That's
proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone.
This could bring them level. Keeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, though. What a save.
Look at him, whacking the ball upfield once more. He's trying to catch the player in possession. Looking to win it back. He's looking for the cross. Delivered into the box. Keeper's ball, no question about that. It's a weak cross, really. Here's McCarthy. Interception here. Me. To Davis, made the tackle. Coming on strong and looking to play their way through now. Here's Davis,
and it's Cole.
They've lost the shot on.
Keeping an eye on the time here, we still could have a decisive moment in the short time that remains. Heroyd Morrissey. It's a great tackle, he's really been solid today.
They're disgusted, aren't they, the fans, that the ref hasn't pointed to the spot there.
Done well under pressure here to hold the ball as the challenge came in. He's coming forward with some danger. Taking on the defenders. Cole. Good work by the goalkeeper. We've given it straight to the opposition.
It could be it. Going to try his luck.
Tried to find the winning ticket in the raffle, but a couple of numbers short.
Yes, he took it early, though.
Indication, 4 added minutes.
McCormack.
McCarthy. To O'Sullivan.
And here's Buckley.
Just the one goal in it, but they've got a corner and a chance to add to that one goal advantage very late in this match. Corner played into the middle, cleared away by the defender. What are they going to do here? Well, a few going into the box for this corner, and they could play it short and just try and just use up the time that remains. Swung in from the corner. Good defensive clearance there.
Heads it out of play, and it will be a throw-in.
Here's McCarthy. Could get his cross in now. Men in the middle frustrated because that cross has gone straight behind. Opponents around him, that's good screening of the football.
Now Cole,
McNamee,
it's a good looking attack this one. It might be a final attack as they look for this equaliser.
Cleared away, well away from goal.
Here's Casey.
There is the final whistle, and that confirms what we've been knowing for some time, that they are the champions. Alan.
Yeah, absolute joy amongst those players. They've worked long and hard, haven't they, over the course of the last 9 months or so, and boy, they deserve it.
These are special moments for a very successful team. Congratulations to them. Scenes of joy here. No wonder they're milking the moment. Want to make absolutely the most of this.
Well, they're a proper team, aren't they? They stuck together, defended really well in this competition and snatched the goals at the vital time. So, fully deserved winners.
There they go. They are the champions. It's all part of a very special day, this, isn't it? To go and share the moment with the supporters.
Yeah, I know the family up in the stands too. It's one of those days you do not forget in a hurry.
Brilliant scenes here. You have to have the team photo, and they're getting ready for it now.
Yeah, one of those lovely scenes that you'll hang on the wall back at home.
Trying to find an opening, not panicking, can put them in front here. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. O'Connor trying to pick out someone in the centre. Tremendous moment in the cup final to go in front.
Well, that's just tipped the balance, and it's going to take a huge effort, I think, to get back into this.
He's had a look at the ref, he knows what's coming.
That's going to be a yellow card for this player.
He can't have any complaints.
In goes the corner. And there's the equaliser.
Well, they needed that, didn't they? It looked like their chins were dropping there for a second.
To put them in front. The kind of save you make after training every day for that kind of situation from close range.
It's quite a wild effort at goal, although he got good contact on the ball.
This could be it. Saw the goal and went for it. and they've gone in front.
Well, that's put a marker down, and a marker down with a fantastic goal.
This could bring them level. Oh, the goalkeeper's kept his side in front here.
Well, you could argue that's what he's there for. That's his job, but what a save.